first it was just a small spot. Just a bit of dry skin. Then it spread. And it kept spreading.
Everything okay?
The outer layer of your skin is aging and dying at an extreme rate.
Now I can crumble it off like dried leaves.
Can't skin be transplanted?
The body might reject the new skin.
I can't take it anymore. I can replace it with healthy skin. Skin from other people.
I love you.
So what now?